Matthew Tyler Musto, also known as Black Bear, is an American singer-songwriter and record producer. Black Bear has been in the music career for 13 years now and has been very successful with his time so far. He has made 4 albums, collaborated with multiple artists, including Billie Eilish, Marky Bassey, Miley Cyrus, as well as created a duo singing group with Mike Posner called Mansions. Black Bear's first album was Dead Roses in 2015, featuring the tracks Dead Roses, Ain't Trippin', and IDFC, which reached the top 20s on the Billboard R&B charts. For someone who has never heard of Black Bear, I personally think this is a good introduction to who he is and how he creates music, with emotional and thought-provoking lyrics that have a simple and smooth beat behind it. His second album was released April 21st, 2017, called Digital Drug Lord. His best album made yet, featuring beautifully made tracks named I Miss the Old You, Wish You the Best, and Juicy Sweatsuits. This album debuted at number 14 on the US Billboard 200 in its first week released. He released a third album the same year on November 27th called Cybersex, with tracks featuring 2 Chainz, Lil Aaron, Machine Gun Kelly, and other famous artists as well. This album came with 2 major hit songs called Playboy with Lil Aaron and Up In This with Tanisha. His most recent album he has released is called Anonymous, which was released April 26, 2019, with tracks called One-Sided Love, Drug Dealer, and Swear to God. Black Bear made this album more for you to feel something, feel your emotions specifically. He wasn't really looking for you to listen to it. Black Bear is truly in depth with his music and will be 100% worth the time to listen to. You really know how to make me cry when you give me those oceans.